pieces. But if you wanted one of these, and you couldn't find one, this would be the ideal thing. You'll notice it's got a long tube on the top, with a long string on my left, and a short string on my left. Just a minute. We've got the long tube on the top, and on my left side we have a long string, and on my right side we have a long string. And a long tube here, a long string here, short string here, a pom pom here, and a pom pom there, here a pom, there a pom, everywhere a pom pom, oh MacDonald had a pom, yeah, yeah. Wrong show. But I've just noticed the white pom pom is fastened to the short string, the blue one's fastened to the long string. When you pull the white one, the blue one goes up, and when you pull the blue one, the white, there's nothing to it, is there? Then what would happen if you pull the red one? It... You see, it couldn't do that if they were both the same length. Because that would lift that one. And that would lift that one, and I think that lifts both of them. This is what they call an optical illusion, because this doesn't go up and down at all, really. Doesn't go up and down at all. That's just an optical illusion. It actually goes through the middle of here and... But when I started, that was fastened together. That was a short string, that was a long string. When you pull that, that went up. When you pull that, that went up. That went up. I don't know how this works, I'm going to put it away.